like the whole thing, the whole spiel I gave about not having expectations, I think like that's a change in my mentality that I think will help me a lot going forward to tournaments in the future. Standing over that putt, I just kind of wanted to put it close. And it went in. And I was like, all right, we got this, guys.